Okay, I'm Chloe Fontain.
I'm Chloe Fontain with DPTV.
We happen to be right across the street from the Trump International Hotel and Tower.
I'm here with recording artist Chris Batten. How are you?
Hey, how's it going?
It seems like there are a lot of sites for people who are looking to cheat, whether it's Ashley Madison, SeekingArrangements.com, SugarDaddies.com, and the Casual Encounters section of Craigslist. Do you think he would be a bonus to America if he did become president?
I'm not sure if he'd be a bonus or not. I don't know if I would put it that way. I think he would definitely handle things differently than what typical politicians do.
Okay, so if he passes a law that says that any immigrant who's here has to be deported back to wherever they came from, how would you feel about that?
That'd be pretty terrible. Yeah, I mean, I don't know, yeah.
And I understand you're from Florida. You're from Orlando. I'm from Florida, too. West Palm Beach. Nice. Now, how has that Southern, upbringing influenced your music?
I mean, it's kind of weird. I mean, because people would usually think that, you know, the Miami style of music would kind of influence me, but I listen to like a lot of Kanye, a lot of like Drake, a lot of even earlier on Nas, Common, Jay-Z, those guys. So that's the kind of feel that influenced my music, if anything.
For the guys, I thought you were gonna try to market it to women, so it have like a dual purpose.
Women like it for like bachelorette parties and stuff, but no one's really bought it for a sex toy yet, mostly because the top comes off. And they say that anything that can come off, like, you shouldn't put inside you because then you'll lose it.
Good point.
You have a new single out, I Know.
Yes, ma'am. It's called I Know. It's on the up-and-coming album, P.S. Love Never Dies. So I just look forward to that.
Cheating has become so popular that I wonder if that should be expected nowadays, or is monogamy still something valued?
I think monogamy is a good ideal, but maybe not such a reasonable expectation, or maybe not such a common thing to actually be upheld.
What about the popularity of sites like Ashley Madison? Why do you think they're so popular with married women?
Those are men that just don't know what to do with themselves, and they're, I don't know, they're dead.
Yeah, those women are crazy. They're like, oh, I'll just stay with them, maybe save, like, make millions of dollars, probably.
Well, I guess neither of you will be hooking up on Tinder or Ashley Madison.
No, we're married.
So love early.
And probably from him. Hi, do you know Donald Trump? Yes, you know? Oh, he knows.
What's the magazine? Yeah. One girl, one man. Yes. You can't do nothing but commit adultery and fornication. It's rigged, man. They gave him to the bound. Nobody knows. The face of the devil.
Do you think then spouses should expect that the other is cheating, or?
Well, not necessarily. There are some people, I would say 1 out of 100, that won't. But that's only on one side. Maybe on the other side, the other person is not doing it, but maybe thinking about it.
How was that interview?
It was wonderful. Recording artist Chris Batson. He has a new single coming out, I Know, off his debut album, mm-hmm. Love Never Dies. And I was very happy to be able to catch him because, you know, he has a very busy schedule.
Right. I saw you run up on
him. Yes, definitely. No, but I had to catch him.
Do you think it's unrealistic for one person to be with another for the rest of
the life? I ain't asking you, trying to take your soul. Not one in the Bible says, I want your soul. Never the God shall want your soul. I want you everlasting, I want your beauty and the bountiful. And the girls. Somebody took them on the church too.
I am Chloe Fontain, this is The Buzz, and you're watching DPTV Networks.
Good question. Anything else, monogamy?
Thank you so much.
Diana Ross, huh? Okay, damn, mahogany.